and kind apparel from the Lord. There's a time for everything. A thing for every activity under the heavens. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant and a time to uproot. To kill and a time to heal. A time to tear down and a time to build. A time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to mourn and a time to dance. A time to scatter stones and a time to gather them. This verse reminds us that there's a time for everything under the heavens. Today, with heavy hearts, we gather to honor the memory of our beloved classmate, Antoinette, affectionately called Tony Pink. On 1st of February 1999, a group of confused minions, as Achimota from one student, embarked on a journey to the Grey City, from Galanga to Accra, and some from Wiaso and Keta. Arriving individually, we soon charted a path that would shape our future, uniting us as a family with a common mother, the school. In Achimota, a lot of people stood out, both for right and wrong reasons. Tony Pink showed rightly with her kind of considerate personality, a true gem who will be missed. We remember fondly her dance moves on record nights. Her gentle laughter will remain memories to us forever. Slaughter House has really lost a great soul. After school, when our books were laid aside and we scattered far and wide, we remember with affection the family we built. We did our best to be there for one another, motivating each other to be the accomplished best in whatever field we found ourselves. Pokuaa Poku's fashion label remains a great testament of what it means to be a true pace-setter. Despite the busyness of adulthood, Pokuaa, the silent contributor, financially supported our yearbook activities, often typing, I miss you, why, when called out on our WhatsApp page. Antoinette, today we will also miss you, why. We have not ceased lamenting since we heard the news of your call to greater heights. Our conversations, emojis, stickers, silent whispers have all been about you. How could this have been? How do we move on from here? How do we even attempt to say goodbye? Until then, too many questions linger. The same life begins at 40. But here we are, we stand united once again by a common mother, the school. We find solace in John chapter 11, verse 25 to 26, which says, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me, though he dies, yet shall live. And anyone who lives and believes in me shall never die. We know you are alive in glory with your Maker, and we envisage you designing a new gown for the angels in heaven, and most definitely with the touch of African prints. Rest in peace, Akora. Rest in peace, Pokuaa Poku. Till we meet again, Tony Pink, we love you. We'll now sing the school song.
Pokuaa Poku.